All my hood stuff is real, authentic. There's no reproductions. This is real stuff. This is a real letter signed that Booker T. Washington's actual signature. Right. Frederick Douglass' actual signature. This is his first autobiography. We have, we're talking about the father of black history. These are his first magazines that when he first actually became known as the father of black history. These are the journals that he put out for Journal of Negro History every year. These are some of the very first ones. So you can see, this is volume two. So this is a very early edition. Dang. You want to come over? That's the official obituary for Frederick Douglass that appeared on article from when he was executed. You can see right here where they talk about him being executed, but also how he talked about the fact that he wasn't afraid, didn't shake, didn't move a muscle. When it was time for him to be executed, he told them, let's do it, I'm ready. Because he knew what he was fighting for, but he also knew what he was going through afterwards. Because he knew what he was doing was right. This is the actual inventory for when this man died. You can actually see when they did an inventory, if you look up here, one Negro woman named Charlotte worth $500. A Negro boy, age 17, named Louis, worth $1,000. These are the actual dollar values that they had for these brothers, men, women, and children for when they would be sold after his death.
Man, y'all see this? Hey, we got the Junteeth, and you can't tell me. This ain't no, man, come on down here and learn something.
You're not going to find this anywhere else in St. Louis. This is probably the biggest collection of black history memorabilia in the city. In this Midwest region, actually. So, yeah, definitely a unique experience, man. You got to come out, got to learn the lesson, got to get the history, man. You're here for it. Trying to teach the story and keep it alive.
You seen it. You heard it. You heard it. Junteeth right here. You heard it for yourself. My boy down here. Tell me your name one more time, bro.
All right, Mac Williams. Come on down. Celebrate. Make sure we get this knowledge out to the kids because they got to learn.
How they can reach you?
Hey, nrtaharka@yahoo.com. You can hit me up. Facebook, History to You. We getting it going.
We out. Erg River, severely tragic. Come on down to Junteeth. We get this other fight. Man, you see that. You just seen it. We out. Peace. I'll be right back.